Hi, I'm Kristen. I'm a professor for an online master's degree in chemistry and biochemistry. But some days I really miss teaching undergraduates OChem. So welcome to my classroom. EduCapability is my effort to make organic chemistry more accessible for you. OChem is a really challenging subject. We need to visualize three-dimensional structures in our mind, but then we need to draw those in two dimensions on paper to produce work for exams and things like that. We also need to recognize electron density hotspots on one part of the molecule and how those might interact with an electronically cold spot on another molecule to form a chemical bond. We also need to be able to show that process by drawing curved arrows that show where the electrons are moving. Organic chemistry is extremely visual, so I'll use a variety of media to help convey these challenging topics. We'll use handheld models, computer-generated models, and molecular animation so you can see where the bonds are breaking and forming. I hope that through my videos, you're able to gain an understanding of reactivity, so you don't just need to memorize every reaction mechanism, which is so hard. You can actually go through and be like, this is my electron hotspot, and my arrow has to come from there. Once you can do that and gain that ability, organic chemistry can be really satisfying. It becomes like a logic puzzle, and it can actually be fun. I hope to share some of my enjoyment for organic chemistry with you. Thanks for watching.